Yes. I gotta find someone who looks like. Change my guess. I think it's 7 and 10 that are twins. Do you know who it is?
No, I'm wondering.
Who would have thought when you were living by the way?
I know, exactly.
I love that.
I
the head coach there.
Come on, Julian! Hey, making.
Hey, hold it, hold it.
Pulmonary fibrosis.
I don't really know what that is.
Hardening of the lungs.
No, what on your lungs? It's
hardening of the lungs.
Okay.
So that's what happened. It's like, you'll feel.
Yeah.
I have problems. Smoking, they say.
You know, I haven't smoked for a while, though, have you?
Yeah, not since 1970.
Jesus.
Saturday. Yeah.
50 years ago, and it's like,
that's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah, it really is. But retirement looks good on you.
What's that?
Retirement looks good on you.
Thank you. I love it. But you know, I don't. It's funny. I was sitting out on my deck one day. Nice sunny. And I go, wow. I never thought about what I wanted to do.
That's a lot of time, right?
It's a lot of time.
Yeah.
Major. I should be like you and crap. Yeah?
I'm not going to argue against that for anybody.
Right. And so, you got a drone now?
I do, yeah. I've had a drone.
Did you have a drone your last trip?
I had a drone in Sierra Leone and Afghanistan. I had it in Guinea-Bissau. In Madagascar, so I've had the last four or five trips, yeah.
That Afghan was wonderful.
That was the best trip I've ever done. That's absolutely amazing. It's just phenomenal.
Can you believe fighting there?
Well, I mean, these guys are just so culturally different. It's that whole pan, sort of like panhandle goes up and touches China.
Right.
So it's culturally and in every religious, in terms of religion, culture, everything, it's completely different from the rest of Afghanistan. And they've never had fighting there because they were never part of the Soviet part of the fighting. The Northern Alliance kept the Taliban out of there in the 90s. There's never been fighting there. And when the Taliban take power, It's really, really scary to think what's happening to this place. Because they, the Taliban want to control it because the Chinese want to build a road through it. And so they, and whoever, it's a major resource for whoever is buying the power. So I'm really afraid for what's going to happen to all those folks. But it was magical, Joe. Just about getting away. Sierra Leone was good. Took my 7-year-old niece to Sierra Leone, which was. She would tell you that.
She was blown away, probably.
She would tell you that it was transformative.
Oh, yeah.
Taking her brother, who's now 17, taking him to Tanzania. Yeah. Gotta get out and go. My knees all giving me problems.
I don't know.
It's still undefined what it is. And, because it's. He really wants to find Kilimanjaro, which at this point, given the way my knee is, it's out of kind of question. It's good though. Still loving the house. It's all.
So are you. You said you rented? You're living in a little area.
I cut off the stairway between first and second floor. So that there's basically a two-story. So in the deck, you were there in the deck,
sure.
And so the rental entrance is up through the deck into the living room, right? So that's so two separate entrances. And then underneath, I built basically an addition under the deck, so a bedroom. So the kitchen, the bedroom inside, and then outside space, covered outside space. I work about 7 months a year, so I'm down to 4 months a year.
Do you still work for Ways of Eight?
No, I've left semi-retired in 2018, right before I went to MBA.
Okay.
So I'm teaching at South Seattle Community College. There's a re-entry high school there for kids who are coming back to school. Our buddy Kurt, who is the founder, created the program 20 years ago. For those 20 years, I love it. Absolutely, it's what I'd be doing if I wasn't working there. I'd be volunteering there. It's just a great place.
Okay.
But that gives me medical debt, which is the big thing that I need. But it gives me 3 months off from this. It's kind of good. Things are kind of good. For sure.
You don't want to smile too big.
Well, it's a little bit hard to, like, particularly these in this last year where everybody else is kind of struggling.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm just fine. It's all good. What are you here for? You have a player out there? O'Day? Or?
No, I'm trying to see Todd.
Oh, Todd. Okay, you knew he was playing good. Yeah.
I had never seen him before. I haven't seen him play yet.
Yeah. I do have to bug out though. I have a friend who is running for city council. Kick off meeting, so I'll get out of here.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
All right, good to see you.
I see you. Yeah. I haven't seen you around.
I haven't. It's
your dog's gone.
Yeah, before I went to Madagascar a couple years ago, it's just. I wasn't sure that I could make it through a weekend and he'd been going out. He was the whole master. He was supposed to live 9 years. He made it. I'm really
tired. Okay.
He had a good ride.
Yeah.
He was a good dog. But it would have been really nice if Adam threw a pandemic.
Can you imagine?
It would have been great, but he's such a good guy.
Well, look, it gets you moving.
Again, take care.
Take it easy,
care.
Are you on the phone?
Work meeting until 5.
Oh, great.
Don't slip. Nice to see you.
Good to see you. Over there, man, it's right there.
sock.
They're getting their ass in.
They are. Yeah, they're all pretty, you know, they're all really good, pretty clean goals.
Oh, it is good. They're good. Taj has a game tomorrow here at 4 o'clock, JV game.
Uh-huh.
So I'm wondering if Coach is not playing on.
Oh, because
today.
Of that?
Yeah, he should be getting in.
He doesn't gonna be bad at it. Now, where's your dad at? Oh, that's so good. Where's my baby? He might ask you that crazy gray hair guy.
He knows now.
When I went to school here, I tried out for the football team. And that hard dirt.
It was awful.
Yeah. We would do skids.
Yep.
Up and down. Freaking kill me.
Look at this. These are new.
Yes. Lights. I heard about that. That is really crazy. That's good they shoot them so many out.
They're responsible.
They treat this like a stiff child for years.
I'll be done.
Okay. Isn't it nice you could do stuff like that now?
I asked permission. It should be on the screen. It should be, but I feel great about it. Yeah, technology's pretty good.
Love it. You know, I have my granddaughter's got to be in Michigan, so, you know, it's really bad. Yeah, he's in orange shoes.
Same.
That's a goddamn movie. So he's a midfielder.
And right wing.
Seven and ten.
seniors.
Okay. Yeah, I was watching seven. He's a little guy, isn't he?
Yeah, they're both little.
He's got some skills. Yeah. Thinking about when's the last time I went? So an outdoors I was watching my son, a senior year. 84. That's weird as hell. When did the lights go in?
Recently, last, I think a month ago.
Jeez. This last series, they worked the ball downfield really nicely. Feel like you're fitting in? Oh.
So you're driving the BMW?
Not much. Mostly the Volt. Today I drove the Volt.
Okay.
It's nice.
I'm talking about electric.
You can drive that.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got the medal? I thought he was over there.
He's done well.
Okay.
He's done well.
I guess Taj was probably styling with those orange shoes, you know? Lots of guys with their orange shoes.
Stan would love to
do that. Yeah, good. That's like a song. Okay. Any good? So much smaller than all these other, you know, these other guys. When he would jump up in the air, wouldn't even come near it.
Yeah.
He sure got some good, good training. Good. Yeah. Played on that. Played on the American high school team. He also played on the German. Club team.
Thank God. Hodge would have got an assist. Coach should say something.
Shouldn't be like that. Pride, right? I was telling my daughter today. I about Pittsburgh? They won up at home. Hard for you. It's happy to be. Yeah. Okay, so that's when I was watching football in the AFC and all those things. Just something else.
I was shocked when they drafted Najee Harris. They don't usually draft.
So we're looking for something.
More bounce than that. All right.
Do not fall.
No, I'm not going to fall. This will be an interesting video. Huh?
My hand.
Who's the hand?
You know what? I'm not going to mess with this. Is it on the game?
No, it's not. I mean, you can't see anything. It's totally blurry without that thing on it.
No, this is just for protection.
No, it's just not blurry. Thing.